Welcome to Planforge, the leading project and portfolio management solution. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use Planforge's schedule for traditional projects. The schedule, also known as a Gantt or bar chart, provides a clear overview of all your scheduled activities and milestones with their start and finish dates. Additionally, activity durations, concurrency, and dependencies are visualized. To view your schedule, select a project, go to Planning, and click Schedule. Choose the preferred time unit in which your schedule should be displayed. Please note that you can also pre-select a default time unit in your user preferences. In addition, you can select from a number of view types that show different information next to your activities and milestones, such as Simple, Resources, or Effort. Now let's work on the project plan we created in the work breakdown structure. Learn more about the work breakdown structure in our in-depth tutorial. Click Edit to create a working copy of your project plan. You can now move activities in time and in your project structure by selecting and dragging an activity. If you start dragging close to the finished date of an activity, you can also easily adjust its duration. Note that the start and finish dates displayed are being updated in real time as you drag. In addition, dependencies between activities are clearly visualized. With Planforge, you can also draw new dependencies by selecting the dependency drawing tool. Simply drag from the source to the destination activity. The thick orange line indicates the critical path. It is automatically kept up to date. It is possible to create new activities directly in the schedule. Similar to the work breakdown structure, you can easily add activities and milestones with just a few clicks. Double-click an activity or milestone to edit the activity's details. Add additional information, such as lead and follow-up times, or edit resources, costs, and more. You can also specify additional dependency types. Note that all elements of the schedule are visualized in a unique way. This lets you find your way around very fast. Finally, as with many charts in Planforge, you can save the schedule as an image. Just right-click and choose Save as Image. As always, any changes you make are automatically reflected in all other planning views. Don't forget to check in your project plan so that other users also have access to the latest schedule. Planforge's interactive Gantt chart makes scheduling your activities and milestones a breeze. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Planforge empowers teams to make projects work. Start your first project now at www.planforge.io.